Hey guys, it's Christmas season once again, and I will show you how to make these very beautiful and affordable Christmas gifts. The first step is to make plant tissue culture media or the gel where the plants are going to grow in. This gel contains all the nutrients necessary for the plants to grow and stay in the tubes for a long period of time. So the materials are MS Media from Plant Cell Technology, your sugar from the grocery store. Then we add in a PPM, this is plant preservative mixture from Plant Cell Technology as well, that is going to prevent the growth of fungus and contamination. Then we have to calibrate our pH to 5.8. After that, use transfer the media into some jars. I'm using three different jars because I want to make three different colors. The next thing is to add our solidifying agent. So I'm using Gellan gum, which is going to make a very transparent gel, which is great. And this is kind of where it gets a little funny. I want to add charcoal to one of my jars because I want to make some a little bit of a joke where you be naughty, you're getting plants with charcoal. The other two will be with full coloring, green and red, obviously. Next, I move all the test tubes and the jars into the sterilizer. I need to sterilize the media to be able to, one, to dissolve the gelling agent, and second, to sterilize everything so no fungus or bacteria grows in the media after everything is set. And then I use a pump to add the exact same amount of media to each of my test tubes. And the last thing will be to add the plant. So I have chosen a Sarracenia flava maxima, which is a carnivorous plant. It's a very awesome carnivorous plant that grows tall, which is great for me because I want the plants to grow tall all the way to the top of the test tubes. So I take my sterile tools, split the plants, and then add them to my test tubes. And that's it. In less than 2 hours, I was able to make 21 beautiful Christmas gifts for everybody in my family. These are great. It only cost me around $2 to make each, and they do last for a very long time. Like this one in this other test tube, it's been growing for 10 months. From Plant Cell Technology, have a Merry Christmas. Thanks for watching the video. If you are enjoying these tissue culture videos, make sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you are interested on conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use code FP10 for 10% off on your first purchase.